for sheep, covering.
The arts of the Etheria.
The Etheria.
In Rome in 2013, an inauguration mass was held for Pope Francis's pontificate, and that was held at the start of the occult year on Tuesday, the 19th of March, on the equinox in 2013. About that time, there was also the papal conclave, and the Los Angeles Times had a little bit of a photo and an article, the Vatican conclave of 2013, St. Peter's Square, and they featured the ponent there, the stone featuring the west wind. Now, of course, there would be four winds featured within the magic circle in St. Peter's Square. So we have the word conclave there, and winds is featured also. Just to note that the four winds are featured within the Bible. Within World of Warcraft, they feature the throne of the four winds, and indeed the conclave of winds, reminding us of that article in a way, with the conclave at the Vatican and the four winds. You will also notice the four around the one configuration, which you can see with the lampposts around the obelisk at the Vatican also. So that's World of Warcraft versus what is featured at the Vatican, or part of it. Just as a curiosity to this, you're looking at footage from Laszlo Novak.
Mm. Oh, guys. I feel numb on my leg, and I get it, and spin off needles in my leg. I get it.
I'd just like to show some further imagery of the four winds and wind structures either around magicians or in the magic circle configuration within games and so forth. And I would certainly suggest that under clairvoyant vision within the magic ritual scenario, that this particular imagery would be part of what's happening in there. The four winds, of course, representing the four elements, and certainly you can see the cherubim assisting the situation. So I think there's a further assist here from the cherubim, certainly, perhaps.
Thank you.